anxiety.
Yes.
How much of anxiety will you create there in the past? So how do you feel the entry of fear?
It feels very good. You know, I've always had so much respect for the Telugu film industry, you know, for their stories, for their technicians, for their dancing, for so many things. And I'm just so happy that I'm here. It's opened up a new world for me. And it's such a big learning, you know. Every single day that you're on set, you learn so much. So yeah, it's great to be working every day.
Debuting with a regular commercial movie is different than Savisaachi is different than a regular commercial movie.
Yeah.
It's a complete story-based thriller.
Right.
Action.
Movie. Yeah.
So the experience, apart from our first movie in Bollywood,
yes,
Savisaachi.
So my first film was a dancing film. And Savyasachi, definitely there was not much of dancing to do, but the experience was great. I think it was great to work with Chandu sir. You know, he gave me a really good character, he gave me a really good script to work with, and I think when I judge a script, I judge it more from the audience. Like, as a script, I don't just look at my role in it. But yeah, it's been great working with Chandu sir and Maitri Films and Chaitanya and just everybody. There's so much learning to do, and I'm so happy that I'm debuting with Savyasachi. I could not have asked for a better debut. Yeah.
After listening the script, the first reaction?
First reaction was, sir, this really happens? One hand is uncontrollable, like this can really happen. That was my first reaction. Then I was like, it's amazing. I've not heard or seen something like this, so of course I would love to do it.
So these days, heroines, actresses from other states or other long ways, they are also much into dubbing her own voice.
Yes.
What about you?
I haven't tried as yet because I still think I'm very new. This is just my first film. I could do it, but I would not want to do it right now. I'd much rather do it when I learn Telugu, so then I'll be able to do a good job. But I'll do it very soon. I think I'm pretty much getting there. So yeah, very soon. Very soon I will dub for a Telugu film.
How is Nidhi in Savyasachi? What's her role?
So Nidhi is Chitra in Savyasachi, and she's an independent working girl, and she's, there are a lot of twists and turns in the plot of the film. So she's also twisting and turning with those turns, and yeah, she's very supportive, she's in love, but yeah, the rest you'll see in the film.
Naga Chaitanya.
Yes.
He's a hero from one of film fraternity of DFI. So
yeah.
How is working with Chaitanya?
It was so good. Chaitanya is, he's such a good actor. He's such a good dancer. He's such a good person. He's like the perfect person. So what better could I have asked for? Yeah.
So Chandu.
Chandu sir is a very, very intelligent director. You know, he knows exactly what he wants. He knows the elements he wants to put in his films. I feel he knows the background score also when he's shooting a scene. So he's a very intelligent director, and he doesn't like lag at all. You know, he likes things to be crisp. He likes to give people what they want to see. So I think that's a big plus when it comes to a film like Savyasachi.
Nidhi Agarwal.
Yes.
Some of the people in social media knows Nidhi is so glamorous, so hot and everything. But after watching the trailer, the Chitra is very much soft, very much.
See, that is the point. This is the life of an actor, right? Like, you may be whatever in your real life on, say, Instagram, if you all are talking about that. Or whatever, but you have to change according to the film, and that's the fun when you get to play a character that's not at all like you. And I would like to play many more characters that are not like me at all. Yeah.
Nidhi was one of luckiest hero in Telugu because she was working with Brother first film and another film with younger brother in the same family.
Yeah, that's true.
How it feels actually?
I actually do think I'm extremely lucky. I've always thought I was very, very lucky, and it feels amazing. I think they are both very, very well-mannered and very caring. So they treat people really well. It's always nice to work with people who give you that respect, you know, as an actor and as a person, more importantly. So yeah, a lot of learning also from both, and just very well mannered and, you know, respectable people.
Are you waiting for to do a film with Naksha also?
Yeah. I think that's what's next, no? Now that I've worked with Chaitanya and Akhil. So yeah, definitely, I would love to. I would be so happy.
Almost the three songs already released, and today
Jukebox
almost came. So which is your favorite? What about Kiravani's music?
Oh God. So my favorite song is actually the title track, Savyasachi, because it's so powerful. Like you can, it's almost like a motivational song or like a prayer, you know? Something like that. It has that feel to it with the number of people singing it and the larger than life. I'm so happy that that's going to be pretty much the BGM of our film also. And I'm so blessed that Keeravani sir has given us the music, because I mean, Bahubali, and it's just, it's such a great association. And all of his songs have also been so much fun to perform to. But yeah, Savyasachi title track is my favorite. I've been listening to it continuously since the last 2-3 days.
In the Jukebox, we suddenly realized that we have a remix version of one
yes,
of the popular
Rodme, that you
number.
See.
You know the lyrics?
I know it. Because lip syncing, no? Now I know.
The cameras are waiting for your singing.
Singing! My singing career will get over before it starts if I sing. I'm a chala manchi dancer. Chala bad singer.
The Lagaitu
was too much fun. So I love dancing. Love dancing. And I didn't get the chance to dance. But in Lagaitu, I got the opportunity to dance. And I made use of it. So Shekhar Masters choreographed it. And the mix is also really good. It's really, you know, peppy. And also it has an emotional value to the family, the Akineni family. So it was great performing to it. It was just too much fun. And I'm happy that I got such a song. You know, in my career, for me, I'm happy, very happy.
Did you watch the previous original version?
Yes, I did. So the first thing I did was I watched that. I was like, okay, this is too good. It's going to be tough to, you know, even come close to this. But yeah, this is more like a tribute. It's not like a remake or anything. It's like a tribute to that's all.
About the production of Maitri Movies.
Maitri Movies is one of the best production houses. They really spoil their actors, you know, they give them everything before they can even ask for it. So yeah, very happy to be working with Maitri.
So, actually, Maddie sir is coming, almost debuting with you. From
it's both of our debut, my debut and Madhavan sir's debut, even though Madhavan sir has done so much of great work. Yeah.
So we have any combination thing?
You will have to see that in the film on the 2nd of November. Yes. But it's very interesting. Like the whole story is very, very interesting. Wishing everybody very, very happy Diwali. Please don't burst crackers. I know I'm giving a lecture, but please don't burst crackers. It's not good for animals also.